Hello everybody, and welcome back to Dickie's Videos, where no war game, of course, remains unplayed. Here we are again with Video Grand Tour Medieval, and an autoplay game. This is, of course, Napoleontan versus French. Ooh, this is going to be a big knight game. Okay, so we are going to go big knights, big cannons, because we want to disrupt that cavalry. And we have a nice hill to stick our bombards on as well, which... And then, of course, lots of cav, which are going to push on the left and right. Okay, so we want we could just go all dismount a men at arms. Ugh. Well, we don't really have access to lots of missiles. Well, this is hammer and anvil. I think we could probably get some peasants like that. Some light jabs that'll sit in this rough terrain. Next turn. Okay, next turn. That is not... Oh, it is Swiss pike as well. Oof. Oh, there we go. Okay, next turn. Left position, which I'm happy with. Oh, can't hit them pikes, which I would like to. Now I want to fire at the pikes. Turn. Okay, next turn. Oh, I need to move them. The artillery. Okay, that's better. Bit outnumbered here actually. Let's get these mercenary arms up the way. Okay, there we go. Okay, next turn. Now they're in range, we can start popping the Swiss pikemen. Ooh, throw mine. Always put bloody stakes down. Even see that. Oh! Next turn. Okay, next turn. Up and down on that hill to the left. Oh. Oh, lucky hooky. That control zone. Next turn. Oh. That's good. We can charge him, see if we can try and catch him. Let's go for it. We're average. Oh, good. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Some build up here. Oh, God, the apartment getting owned. Glad we didn't get disrupted to the left. Yeah. We actually went flank. Oh my God, my knight's getting smashed. Says that, he rallied. Try to get a pushback. Just sit there on the control zone. Oh God, the numbers there are not great. Next turn. Oof. Push hard on that right now. Oh. Oh, here he comes. I'm a little bit weak on the centre, I think. Oh, giddy gods. Let's get that cannon. Oh, bad magic. Did the wrong combat turn there. Take his controls on next turn. Oof. Apart from this mistake, with the lesser men at arms on the right, I think we did okay. Oh, fiddles. Oh, it doesn't have it. Well, it gives us a chance to hit these in the rear. Oh, he's got the definite advantage there. We've traded there, really. Pop him. Don't think they're going to last very long, unfortunately. Oh, an auto break. Oh no! Turn. Oof. Knights on the left are starting to crumble. I think they've dropped them knights. Oh. God, this is going to be nasty. Nice. Okay, let's... big loss for the Impact. Well, they're going to break anyway, so... Oh, could have been worse. Oh, he hit the rear. Oh, let's just go in the rear. Let's keep him occupied. Next turn. Phoenix turn. Oof, issues on the left. But the centre should hold, but unfortunately these bloody... keel are going to hurt me. Oh. Uh-oh. Break. Well, at least they're off to the left. Can we destroy these long bones before they get these cannons? Oh! Thank you. Auto-break these, which is probably an impossibility. Turn. Phoenix turn. Nothing I can do about them. Pike keel on the right. Oh god, they're here. Oh, the poor bloody, auto broke. Phoenix turn. Phoenix turn to and fro in. This is quite a crazy match at the moment in time. Oh, this is bad. Got to close them control zones quite quickly. No! 100%. Off they go. Oh. Or takes the archers down, so they're going to go down a turn earlier than they would normally. Just need to hit the control zone, that's all I need to do. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Yeah, you're in trouble, Mr. Mercenary Arms. Oh, the poor crew. Take that rally. Can we auto break him? Oh good, the last one more turn. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Not entirely sure what we can do here apart from just get two flanks. Oh, take that, we survived the... Oh! Nice! What if, we're not going to get an auto break there. Oh my god. Disrupting the cannon. Yeah, I'm just going to go straight into him. Oh, wow. Next turn. Turn. Oof, so we can go back and forth again. There's the auto brake. The poor cannoneers. We get one more shot, I think. No work, because we'll charge. Clean them up. Thank Oh, I can't do anything. They're going to auto break those soon. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Oh, that was going to happen. Okie dokie, let's try and break these so many. Oh, it's only got so many points left. Let's just retreat away. Oh, is that count as an obstacle? Yes, it does. Actually, if I. Oh. No. Let's go to the rougher terrain. Next turn. Ready to break? What breaks? Oh, the bowman. Oh, there we go. Thank you very much, Carl. That was back and forth. I didn't know how it was going to go. Click like a subscribe button and bye-bye.